Psalm 15. Lord, who may dwell in your sanctuary? Who may live on your holy hill? He whose walk is blameless and who does what is righteous, who speaks the truth from his heart and has no slander in his tongue, who does his neighbor no wrong and casts no slur on his fellow man, who despises a vile man, but honors those who fear the Lord, who keeps his oath, even when it hurts, who lends his money without usury, and does not accept a bribe against the innocent. He who does these things will never be shaken. Thank you.
Is there finally scientific and historical evidence that events in the Bible actually happened? Is there now indisputable proof of the scripture? Our nation's most noted scholars recently revealed fascinating and inspirational insights that leave little doubt the Bible is true. And now, these significant findings are available to you in the Princeton Chronicles, available exclusively from the Worship Network. You will hear professors of history, geology, chemistry, and physics give their expert insights into how history clearly supports Bible scripture. And recent advances in science have brought even more proof of the Bible's accounts. This three-tape video series is a must for your continued spiritual education and is available now for your donation of just $35 plus shipping and handling. Call 1-800-638-3332 now to order the Princeton Chronicles. 1-800-638-3332. And thank you for watching Worship.
Psalm 16. Keep me safe, O God, for in you I take refuge. I said to the Lord, you are my Lord, apart from you I have no good thing. As for the saints who are in the land, they are the glorious ones in whom is all my delight. The sorrows of those will increase who run after other gods. I will not pour out their libations of blood or take up their names on my lips. Lord, you have assigned me my portion and my cup. You have made my lot secure. The boundary lines have fallen for me in pleasant places. Surely I have a delightful inheritance. I will praise the Lord who counsels me, even at night. My heart instructs me. I have set the Lord always before me. Because he is at my right hand, I will not be shaken. Therefore my heart is glad, and my tongue rejoices. My body also will rest secure. Because you will not abandon me in the grave, nor will you let your Holy One see decay. You have made known to me the path of life. You will fill me with your joy and your presence. With eternal pleasures, you will place them in my right hand.
Let Put on the full armor of God, so that you may be able to stand firm against the schemes of the devil. Put on the full armor of God. For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the ruler, against the power, against the world forces of this darkness, against the spiritual forces of wickedness. In the heavenly places, against the spiritual forces of wickedness. In the heavenly places, put on the full armor of God.
Considered by many to be America's foremost gospel singer, Mahalia Jackson uses music born of the pain of the past to stir the soul.
We shall overcome one day. We shall overcome one day. We shall overcome the Lord one day. Yeah, 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 yeah. If in our heart we do believe, Lord, we shall overcome. Lord, one day.
Thousands of lives are changed for eternity through Cornerstone Television. Now you can provide this powerful outreach to even more lost souls today through your commitment as a life changer. As a life changer, you will bring God's word to multiplied thousands who are lost in darkness, just waiting for the light of Christ. And it starts with just $25 a month. Through the course of the year, your $25 monthly gift will help to provide production costs and 30 minutes of airtime for our broadcasts. Tell your world about Jesus and let them experience his life-changing touch. Give the gift of life-changing Cornerstone Television to your world. Become a life changer today by sending your first monthly gift of $25 to Cornerstone Television, Wall, Pennsylvania, 15148-1499.
Thank you, Cornerstone family, for your prayers and financial support. You're making life-changing television possible.
I have taken refuge. Let me never be put to shame. Rescue me and deliver me in your righteousness. Turn your ear to me and save me. Be my rock of refuge to which I can always go. Give the command to save me, for you are my rock and my fortress. Deliver me, O my God, from the hand of the wicked, from the grasp of evil and cruel men. For you have been my hope, O sovereign Lord, my confidence since my youth. From birth I have relied on you. You brought me forth from my mother's womb. I will ever praise you. I have become like a portent to many, but you are my strong refuge. My mouth is filled with your praise, declaring your splendor all day long. Do not cast me away when I am old. Do not forsake me when my strength is gone. For my enemies speak against me. Those who wait to kill me conspire together. They say, God has forsaken him. Pursue him and seize him, for no one will rescue him. Be not far from me, O God. Come quickly, O my God, to help me. May my accusers perish in shame. May those who want to harm me be covered with scorn and disgrace. But as for me, I will always have hope. I will praise you more and more. My mouth will tell of your righteousness, of your salvation all day long, though I know not its measure. I will come and proclaim your mighty acts, O sovereign Lord. I will proclaim your righteousness, yours alone. Since my youth, O God, you have taught me, and to this day I declare your marvelous deeds. Even when I am old and gray, do not forsake me, O God, till I declare your power to the next generation, your might to all who are to come. Your righteousness reaches to the skies, O God, you who have done great things. Who, O God, is like you? Though you have made me see troubles many and bitter, you will restore my life again. From the depths of the earth, you will again bring me up. You will increase my honor and comfort me once again. I will praise you with the harp for your faithfulness, O my God. I will sing praise to you with the lyre, O Holy One of Israel. My lips will shout for joy, and I sing praise to you, I whom you have redeemed. My tongue will tell of your righteous acts all day long, for those who wanted to harm me have been put to shame and confusion.
We love you, Lord.
Endow the king with your justice, O God, the royal son with your righteousness. He will judge your people in righteousness, your afflicted ones with justice. The mountains will bring prosperity to the people, the hills the fruit of righteousness. He will defend the afflicted among the people and save the children of the needy. He will crush the oppressor. He will endure as long as the sun, as long as the moon, through all generations. He will be like rain falling on a mown field, like showers watering the earth. In his days the righteous will flourish. Prosperity will abound till the moon is no more. He will rule from sea to sea and from the river to the ends of the earth. The desert tribes will bow before him and his enemies will lick the dust. The kings of Tarshish and of distant shores will bring tribute to him. The kings of Sheba and Seba will present him gifts. All kings will bow down to him and all nations will serve him. For he will deliver the needy who cry out, the afflicted who have no one to help. He will take pity on the weak and the needy and save the needy from death. He will rescue them from oppression and violence, for precious is their blood in his sight. Long may he live. May gold from Sheba be given him. May people ever pray for him and bless him all day long. Let grain abound throughout the land. On the tops of the hills may it sway. Let its fruit flourish like Lebanon. Let it thrive like the grass of the field. May his name endure forever. May it continue as long as the sun. All nations will be blessed through him, and they will call him blessed. Praise be to the Lord God, the God of Israel, who alone does marvelous deeds. Praise be to his glorious name forever. May the whole earth be filled with his glory. Amen and amen. This concludes the praise of David, son of Jesse.
take care of you. Beneath his wings of love abide, God will take care of you. God will take care of you through every day or all the way. He will take care of you. God will take care of you. No matter what may be the test, God will take care of you. Lean, weary one, upon his breast, God will take care of you. God will take care of you through every day or all the way.
Want to hide the Word of God in your heart? You love to sing choruses of praise to the Lord? You know both will help you grow spiritually. Now with Worship Scripture Memory videos, you can achieve your desired goals because every song lyric is actual Bible text. You'll be amazed at how quickly and effortlessly you can learn and remember entire passages of God's Holy Word. Worship Scripture Memory videos feature breathtaking scenic videos overlaid with Scripture, coupled with Integrity Music's most inspiring praise choruses. Best of all, the lyrics are in your Bible. Choose the Living Hope, item number 548, or the Living Sacrifice, item number 549. Each is available for a donation to worship of $15, or select both videos by asking for item number 708, yours for a donation of only $25. Shipping and handling will be added. So order today and sing your way to remembrance.